judge today and now claiming they are scapegoats in this case. Prosecutors say Michael Thomas and Tova Noel falsified records to make it look like they performed 30-minute checks the night Epstein was found dead in an apparent suicide in Manhattan, allegedly caught on surveillance cameras appearing to sleep or shop online. The pair have now pleaded not guilty. Now to the race for 2020 tonight.